Okay, it's part five. It's nearly just gone 1 o'clock this afternoon. Yes, I would have started this time. Anyway, mystery voice, I'm going to let you know after the status quo, colon. But who's the mystery voice first?
I had a line in...
Okay, if you know it, well done. We'll play the game after colon, status quo. Yes, Spreaker line. That's not the old diamond, is it? Okay, that's because I said colour line. Anyway, let's keep the music flowing. Before we do, that was status. Oh, My phone's next to me. Okay. That's status quo, okay? But singing Caroline. Anyway, let's put it in your miseries. And we will now play the game. Shall we play the game? I think we should play the game.
I had a line in Hey Jude much later that said the movement you need is on your shoulder, and I thought that was me just blocking out the line, and I said I'll change that. He said you won't. You know that's the best line in it. And similarly, I would encourage him to keep lines in his songs that he didn't think were very good, and I'd say no, that's a really great line. There was a song of his called Glass Onion, where he had a line about the walrus. Here's another clue for you all. The walrus was Paul. And he wanted to keep it, but he needed to check it with me. He said, what do you think about that line? I said, it's a great line. You know, it's a spoof on the way everyone was always reading into our songs. I said, here we go. You know, we give them another clue to follow.
Yeah, that's Elton John. If you got it right, you've got one of these, okay? And if you got it wrong, you got one of these. Anyway, let's get the music flowing, okay? We've had a bit of Zumba. We've had Dolly Parton. We've had Danny Ross. Let's have a bit of But Amen. Who let the dogs out?
For $1 billion, the question is, who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out?
It was nice, the party was bumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a boom and shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the young people had a ball cause Billy Bongers get out. Scruffy, bus scruffy, get back, you flea infested mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm man, no get angry.
Hey,
yeah. Two Eddie girls calling them canine. Hey, but they tell me, hey man, it's part of the party. You put a woman in front and a man behind. I heard a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
There's nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
A doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
Billy Bongers get out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel.
Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, my mind, I'm gone. Do you see the rays coming from my eye? Walking through the place, the Digimon is digging them down. Me and my white socks, short, dealing, gancy color. Any caliber, do I think I knew, that's why they call me Pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land, with it to me, that's it.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Who?
Yeah, but oh man, who let the dogs out? Yes, they do. Tossing out radio, Facebook and Twitter. Yes, new mystery voice for next Sunday. Okay, I'll tell you. But hang on, I'm not going to tell you who it is because you got to figure out who it is, okay? But I will put it on, okay, very soon indeed. But it's Christina Aguilera.
When I'm lost in the rain, in your eyes I know I'll find the light to light my way. When I'm scared, losing ground, when my world is going crazy, you can turn it all. Down, you're there pushing me to the top. You're always there giving me all you got. For a shield from the storm, for a friend, for a love to keep me safe and warm, I turn to you for the strength to be strong.
Get ready to repress that link in just on nearly 1 minute's time. Okay, mystery voice for next Sunday, anything this is.
NASCAR party. NASCAR fans, go check that out. JulieRoberts.com and follow her on Twitter.
Oh, sorry about that. It's Julie Roberts. I will find a new one. Sorry about that. Let's repress that link and I'll find you a new one very soon in there before we go off at 3:15 today. Anyway, let's repress that link.
You're listening to Social Network Radio live on Facebook and Twitter.